Need your help. It's important. Thanks for busting me out. Name's Jess. you're out here picking fights with the cult, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch. Look, I don't got a lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point. I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. Goes by the name The Cook. Yeah, don't sound so scary. But believe me, he's one twisted fuck. Almost tracked him down. But a Peggy patrol got the drop on me. I need your help. We can't let this trail go cold. If you're looking to hook up with the Whitetails, this could be your way in. And more importantly, you'd help put an evil motherfucker in the grave. Gotta move. Wasted too much time already. Follow me. This way. See that? That's his calling card. Innocent people burned alive. Goddamn cults grabbing everyone. They'll take you from your home, bar, even church. Don't matter where you are. Then they slot you into one of two categories. Weak or strong. See, Jacob's building an army. And anyone who can't or won't fight for it winds up dead. Culling the herd, he calls it. Wholesale slaughter of innocent people. Nobody believed it was happening, because nobody wanted to believe. We're after the cook. He's one of Jacob's favorites, the one who leads his purge. The cook's bought into all of Jacob's bullshit. This motherfucker is gonna get what he deserves.
I'm sure. Let's go.
Quick.
Oh, you're big time.
So well, this cool. They took them off the mountain.
Thanks, Dickie. All I know is it my
help
fault.
Me. My God, thank you so much.
He took There's more of us. The
took them up the mountain.
He took them up the mountain.
Okay,
oh, God.
Let's get moving. You want to know why they call him the cook? A couple years back, Jacob sent one of his guys out to round up this family. Parents and kids. First thing he did was starve them. Gave him nothing. muddy, troubled water. After 3 days, they got so thirsty they had to drink their own piss. But the kids didn't want to do it. So the parents forced it down their throats. The kids puked it right back up. Cook didn't like it. So he went and strung the parents up on posts on the hot sun. Hold up. I think I heard something.
Thanks, Deputy.
Please.
Thank you.
I need an angel.
The cook took the rest of the pit.
Let's go.
Wish I could do more for you.
Things have been getting pretty hairy around here.
To the cook. He had the parents on posts and decided to give the kids a little water. And then he asked if they were hungry. The kids were starving, so they said yes. Started begging for food. The cook asked if they want pork. The kids said yes. So he went out to the parents and took their shoes off and started to play. This little piggy went to market. And the blood poured like a damn faucet. Cook had a big old grin on his face as he offered each little piece to the kids.
Let's take a better look.
So
killed one. Cook's dead, and I don't feel anything. All I ever wanted was to find this guy. And now, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Dutch has been right about a lot of shit lately. The cult, Eli, maybe he's right about you too. You need someone to watch your back? Call me. And, thanks for everything you've done. Hey man, you look how I feel.